You somehow walk away from the conversation with Paul believing we are the shit. We are smart, capable, and we're going to take over the world. The only thing standing between us and taking over the world is we have to go grind even harder. It doesn't feel like Paul believes in me. It feels like Paul just sees that I'm obviously extremely talented and capable. Maybe I'm aiming too small. Should we be aiming bigger?